was 90% white oak and 10% bolts and nuts and screws. Wood would make the fastest microchips on earth. Yes, wood would.